My dear Ren Zi, dear master, what would you be if you could live a life without boundaries? Likened to an iceberg floating on the vast ocean. What you see on the surface is barely a tenth of what lies beneath. A water pillar through and through. Intelligence and adaptability are the hallmarks of the Ren Zi or water rat. And as for a famous Ren Zi day master, or perhaps these days we should say infamous, Prince Harry, Duke of Sussex, whatever you think about what's been going on with him these days, he has demonstrated adaptability. Okay, so welcome back as we continue our series exploring the 60 pillars. Thank you for watching. My name is Pauline Cheng and I use Chinese metaphysics to empower, not to disempower. Okay, now, in the study of Bazi, the water element in general governs wisdom, thoughts, intelligence, and emotions. Ren water specifically is likened to a large body of water. Though free-flowing at its core, this element is also very adaptable. It takes on the shape of the land around it. Yet, there is latent power within this body of water. Given time, it can reshape the earth. So these same characteristics can be found in the Ren Zi or Water Rat Day Master. Externally, you are amiable and genial. Like the adaptable water, you display a genuine enjoyment in people. This gift alone makes it possible for you to instantly connect with everyone that comes into your orbit. And given time, you too can influence and reshape the thinking of those around you. Okay, so with the entire ocean as your playground, the Ren Zi will do particularly well if you focus your efforts on careers or businesses that require a large amount of interaction with the public. You are amicable. People like you. They click easily with you. Think of them as little fishes in your ocean. Once they're swimming within your currents, you get to coral them in your many coral gardens. Isn't that a cool gift to have? So, surfs up people, let's ride the waves of your strength. Okay, first things first, self-assured, dauntless, independent, and authoritative. The Ren Zi Day Master is never shy about taking charge under any circumstances. You have supreme confidence in your own intelligence and resourcefulness to overcome any obstacle. Yes, just like a large body of water that easily sweeps past all barriers in its quest to reach the ocean, you are self-sufficient and galvanized by an insatiable thirst for success. And talking about intelligence, this is a pure water pillar. Remember I said earlier that in Bazi, water represents intelligence? Well, there you go. So, this Ren Day Master sits on the red branch or the Zi, which carries the singular energy of your companion star, this Kui Water here. Okay, here is the wellspring of your fluid and sharp mind. This is how you can absorb new information and blend theory into practice with such admirable ease. Okay, it's been said time and again that the red branch holds a particularly restless energy. In your case, this manifests as a strong desire for constant exploration. The world is literally your oyster, and there is nothing you like better than to keep experiencing, tasting, and learning all that life has to offer. So, this Zi brand also pulls in the ox, pulls in the Chou, that carries your Sin Metal resource star. So, as a result, the Ren Zi is compelled by a strong desire to keep learning. Your intellectual interests are far-ranging, wide as the ocean. When given the freedom you need to thrive, it is not uncommon to see the Ren Zi Day Masters succeeding in multiple fields or industries. Okay, so if all that intellectual power and adaptability is not enough, the Ren Zi Day Master is also highly adept at playing the long game. Like a river resolutely winding its way to the sea, you too can plan and stay the course of your dreams. So blessed with that much capacity and dexterity, what could possibly trip up the Ren Zi? Doesn't it seem like this pillar is almost invincible? To discover the vulnerabilities of this day master, we will need to don our diver suit, strap on the oxygen mask and the oxygen tank and dive beneath the surface. But before we go there, if you're liking this so far, don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button, okay? So, the ocean can be misleading, silky smooth at the top, but beware the currents underneath within its depths. Or, let me give you a funny example. You know how ducks swim? They look so serene on the surface, but beneath is frantic paddling. Okay, I'm sure by now, even the most casual student of Bazi can identify the vulnerabilities of the Ren Zi. Okay, I've said earlier, water governs emotion and thoughts. This is where your vulnerabilities lie. Overthinking caused by emotions, so powerful, they scare even you. So these repressed emotions are dangerous, as they may show up as ongoing emotional issues or unhealthy behavior like escapism. So it's not so easy for the Ren Zi Day Master to disassociate. At times like this, some me time to rest, self-soothe, self-care are a must. Okay, so how do you present? Still waters run deep, of course. Always externally nice, affable, outgoing, poised. Befriending you is the easiest thing in the world. Okay, the moment when you reveal the dormant force within, that is when the shock and awe happens. So knowing what you know now, learn to use that to your advantage. Sometimes a slow reveal works better. Not everyone can handle shock and awe. We wouldn't want those little fishes to scurry away now, do we? Okay, so how about Ren Zi? Most of the vulnerabilities of the Ren Zi or Water Rat Day Master happens when the Kui Water Companion Star, or as it is technically known as the Goat Blade, runs amok. Anxiety and indecision are the natural consequences of those turbulent and churning emotions, that restless mind. So to calm the goat blade, we need to use the influence star, which in your case is represented by the sturdy and stable Wu Earth. So this element will help you to channel your energy and give you the stability you need to thrive at your best. Okay, so how on earth should you use this elemental energy called the Wu Earth? This requires conscious use of mental discipline. So mind exercises, yoga, even maybe meditation, anything geared towards helping you achieve calmness will help, okay? Not medication, okay, guys? Okay, alternatively, use your towering ambitions as your personal North Star. Never forget the final destination that you have set for yourself. Let this ambition be the lighthouse that guides you past the treacherous currents and gets you back into flow. Okay, and with that, we end our flow for the Ren Zi. Thank you for watching. Before you go, final caveat. Okay, without the ability to see the full chart, I must stress that the suggestions in this article are broad recommendations based on a single pillar, which is the Day Master only. Are you a Ren Zi Day Master? Please plot your Bazi chart using the free plotter link in the description. If you've got a question, that's what the comments are for. If you want to connect, links to my socials, website also in the description. So I'll see you in the next video. Bye!